church. They move inside the church as only people. You are not deceiving anybody and sitting here. Because the one that are watching is not you. The man of God will not be able to see you because I am not going to watch over everything you do. But the one that sees even the person that be a pastor and even the people that are not the same member. Because in the eyes of God, every one of us, we are. You are only giving a position to do something for me.
Stop it,
I can't remember who. His son is the same of his son's name. I love the same. I know it's not okay. What will come? Nothing will come. Who will say that for me? People will give. And you know, we will never give you the best all of you to have from the case of the war. That whenever you call them, you answer. Most of you, that's why you are teaching them. Hey, I know what's going to start from them. If you be telling me, is this sad for them? That was the very demon. They're celebrating Jesus Christ. They're celebrating the King of Kings.
Thank you.
I have one more six children. Imagine I'm still 26. I have to look at it. Let's go to the next one. But if one of you will do it in Christ. Those people are showing pictures outside the wall. They are not. They are not seeing you. And the same thing I want people to get you outside. I'm telling you, every other year, if you don't spend with him, he will cause you to spend for long. He will cause you to spend for long.
Thank you. There are no more
out of your heart. Psalm 66 verse 10 to 12. Psalm 66 10 to 12. For thou, O God, hast approved us, thou hast tried us as a silver in strife. Thou brought us unto the net, thou laid our nation upon our head. Thou hast caused men to rise over our head. We went through fire and through water, but thou brought us out into a wealthy, into a wealthy. Now, if you look at this place, service is going to refining process. You cannot be able to wear gold if God is not going through purification refining. Because God is always that black, where you need it from the ground. People don't need to get gold, they can't shine. No, black, they have to go through this of heat. They took away, they take away the cross, the black again. The real gold shining particle will be made out. The will to mold the entire thing, all this thing we are wearing. That's what I'm trying to get to about that. They're changing and transforming. And they become gold. It's not about a refining process. It is a place where they don't complain for all your corruption. It is a place where you are so excited that you want to. You don't have said a good work in your life. We bring it about to pass. Some of us are seeing the refining process, the refining place. Change so many things in our life. What are you going first before God? Because I think the issue of 20 years, I'm not saying they have to, yes. They are the only person they have to hear. But the concept of blessing in less than 1 year, you support people that have been more than 50 years, more than 50 years. And then when it comes to the time when you are running, you look at those people that are blessed and you don't see them. I never think about it. From you look back, it will be like someone that push you. But when you return, you look back to people that you feel they're not in the most. That's what we're talking about, lasting and the foundation. Lasting and the foundation. Because it's only a new foundation that will last. You either want to know how long you will last. If you are looking for one medicine, when the storm comes, wind comes, before rain comes, but when you do it on solid rock, no matter how you delay, at the end, no matter the test you pass through, you are going to stand strong for the test of life. Don't be in the head. Say, the evidence that not in the head is not blessed at the end. My legs are running fast. Where are you going to come? The one in the road will go through the house. They will go to the fast way, fast way. At the end, go and change their life very close. Some of them have so many grandparents, but they want them to be passed away. All the time, you know, I think there's nothing to do with you. How do they get money that you have to sell to? You have a peace of mind. You have to know that God is with you. Follow Him. That's what I'm talking about. Walk and stand and sit in the presence of God. You can read it on your own website, but I know you very well that you have that life for some kind of life. If you know that it is only in the presence of God that you can get to our own destiny. What do you get in that God? If anything that you just have to say minus God, some of them must death. Anything that goes minus God is for death. Because God is everything. I will tell somebody when I was frustrated now, some of the persons I wrote down for yesterday, somebody said, his life will not die. He had his life in a day. He put his life on that day. If the people that are ignorant that they have said and changed their life, let us respect. The man was going to live 18 years. You know? Then the person who changed his life is going to live less than 70 years. Yeah. afraid of. That one that can destroy this body, that can destroy this soul. Don't know that can destroy this body. Don't know that can destroy this body. Don't know that can destroy this body. They don't have to do so. Say, don't be afraid of them. And that's what we have problem. We are afraid of them that can only destroy their body. If we can stand on their face, they can not touch their body. He said, only thing I'm afraid of him that can touch this body and he destroy the soul. If the one that can destroy the soul, that the body is with you, who can be against you? Some people are on this side, some people are on the other side. That is anything that can call on you. But today, that is their last day in their life in Jesus' name. Yeah. Every activity of darkness gets fired today in Jesus' name. Yeah. Because something good will happen in your life. Yeah. It is a must. Satan will make you see you stay, thinking about attacking you. Make a sleep today, thinking about making you have a strategy, or losing your job, or delaying your business, or losing your money. It's a very big mistake. Satan, you make a mistake. I tell you, I am at the mercy of the enemy. The enemy are in their mercy. Constantly, your expectation is still alive. Go with it. Money is not. See, every time you are entering into another level of fire or years of season, it's another opportunity for you to do better. It's another opportunity for you to do more better and know better than you know what can change. Amen. Don't be like, hey, you're gone. Don't be happy. Something good is about to work in your life. And you need to see it in Jesus' name. Yeah. So God is giving you some testimony by every process. Don't give up. You know, in the very process, some things will be changed. Some rust, some darkness, some of them will go out for you to see the youth. My favorite person is not in your home. My home is not better than my home, but what is it about the things? You change it before you go in to allow the brother to be a problem. All you have to trust in him. So, what kind of problem? The truth that goes through so many things in life. As he said, I know, I am. The life of a fighter, every kind of fighter, he lost everything. I never said that I can get in 9 months. What is why? All the children of us have some died. Business collapsed in 9 months. Some of them come and grow up and act themselves and die. But as for sitting, nobody that lost it, he lost even his body. We love us. And I have not lost the strength. You know, your friend encouraging you, they were making this of the night, better than all. In God, the person who said, can another part be more righteous than his friend? They are making this of Job. Some people can look at him, look at another one. Never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. God will be so far. Never mind, 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 never mind,